Hi everyone, hope you all are keeping safe. So I'm just going to share a few easy recipes that you can make during this time. So we actually got our vegetable delivery after about 5 days. So today I thought I'd make a vegetable stew. What we have here is some potatoes, carrots, leeks, onions, tomatoes, and 2 cloves of garlic. Then in terms of spices, we have some salt, some curry powder, chili flakes, and a little bit of turmeric. This is 3 cups of homemade chicken stock. You can even use a soup cube, which is fine. So you'll additionally need some salt and a little bit of flour as well. Had on hand 2 slices of 3-day-old bread, which I didn't throw out. So I have just cut this up into cubes, put some olive oil on it. You can even use melted butter. And some salt, and just popped it in the oven for 15 minutes, and you have some lovely croutons to go with your stew. So I've added 3 tablespoons of oil to this big pot, and I'm going to saute the garlic and the tomato and the onions. Just let that cook for a minute. To the onion, garlic and tomato mixture, I have just added the spices, which is some roasted curry powder, some salt, some chili flakes, and a little bit of turmeric for color. Just let that cook down a little bit. Go ahead and add your leeks and carrots. So after your carrots have cooked down for about 5 minutes, add your chicken stock. I have added 2 tablespoons of flour and mixed it well with the chicken stock, so that the stew can thicken up well. At this point, just lower the heat and add your potatoes. Cover this up and let it cook for about 15 to 20 minutes. So after about 20 minutes, your stew should look like this. The liquid has thickened up well and the vegetables have cooked through. So I'm just going to take this a notch higher and add an egg to this, because this doesn't have any meat, and if you want to add a protein. What I've done here is I've just broken an egg into a small ramekin. I'm just going to pour it into the dish very carefully so that it almost... It's actually like you're poaching the egg. Yeah, let's hope this goes well. And just let it cook for about 3 to 4 minutes. So your stew with 2 poached eggs should look like this. I have poached the eggs for about 4 minutes. I'm just going to try to serve this. Look at how beautiful those veggies look. I'm taking the stew first so that I can place the egg on top. And that's your vegetable stew with poached egg.